Good day, children, and welcome to this class. And this is the end of the writing portion. Today I'll tell you regarding the report writing. So report writing is based on the incidents that have already taken place. The accidental, or you must have witnessed any of the accident, any of the program, or any festival, so that you are asked to write about it. So when you begin this, you have to write the date first, then the name of the place from where, if you are in Katni, then you will write today's date, you write the name Katni over here, and your name, because you are a writer in this. So in this you have to write the date, name of the place, and your name. This should not exceed 200 words, and this should be written on one single page, not more than that, because short and sweet information is quite good. So if you are going to write 2-3 pages, so it is not acceptable, the valuer will not accept it, and he is not going to read the whole thing. The starting will be read, and the starting portion will be given the marks, because it is exceeding the words. So that way you have to write, and it should be small, not big. And then we have seen that the advertisements, only these things are going to come: advertisements, notice, invitation, and letters. Not more than this. Waste your time in studying the other things, because you will be wasting time. They're not going to come, they won't be included in your syllabus, and rest of the lessons that are excluded are already told you, and the notes are already sent to you. Only few, one or two lessons are left, and that very soon, means from the next class, we are going to begin that, and then we are going to complete it. And children, I want you to keep attention on this. You have solved this question at least 2. You do it and keep it in your copies ready for the correction, because the school is going to open soon, and I'll be looking into it. I will explain you. I will check it in front of you only, and I will tell you what kind of work you have to do, how you have to do the correct. How you have to do the correct thing, and apart from that, you have to complete your notes. Complete notes, and some of you have sent me the PDF. I have noted down your names and all. And when you show me, I will sign that, and you will get the marks then and there. And the rest, those who are late in showing the